Though each year more and more teenagers commit crimes while up on grass, this is not the major problem. However, grass as a factor in crime must not be overlooked, especially in that percentage of unstable and aggressive types and those who wind up in trouble with the law because of something done while they are high on pot.
Smoking hash, niggas sharper than some broken glass. Rockin' with the splash mob, don't be slacking on your job. Niggas corn on the cob, probably better off pop. So slick, what I spew, get it wetter off top. In any weather, I'm hot, raindrops got me steamin'. Young sidewalk surface, steady rippin' up the semen. Slashing through your defense, had a triple team him. Something like a jean splits, bitches get the piece when I feel that she's convenient. F the P like Phoenix, sleep a spliff and get a clue. Something like the whole day, nothing but some residue. Checking out the resume, we doing what y'all never do. Keeping it 100, you sweet like honey bun. Pretty sure I'm premature, cause all my money young, young. Pretty sure I'm premature, cause all my money young.
Thank you. stand accused of possession of 660 pounds of marijuana with intent to distribute. How do you plead?
Your Honor, I'd like to say a few words to the court, if I may.
Well, you're going to have to stop slouching and stand up to address this court, sir.
Well, in all honesty, I don't feel that what I've done is a crime. And I think it's illogical and irresponsible for you to sentence me to prison. Because when you think about it, what did I really do? I crossed an imaginary line with a bunch of clients. I mean, you say I'm an outlaw, you say I'm a thief, but where's the Christmas dinner got people on relief? Huh? You say you're looking for someone who's never weak but always strong, to gather flowers constantly, whether you're right or wrong. Someone to open each and every door, but it ain't me, babe, huh? No, it ain't me, babe. It ain't me.
Gosh, you know, your concepts are really interesting, Mr. Young.
Thank you.
Unfortunately for you, the line you crossed was real, and the plants you brought with you were illegal, so your bail is $20,000.
Next case, Your Honor.
Finish it soon, or else it's going to be lame. Do it soon!
Sticking like fucking this.
She got there, Gravett.
A fucking triumphant piece of fucking spleef.
Like I've never.
So.
No.
Oh, that's so sick.
Just blow this place and get a room.
The mega spliff. After Chancellor Awards, we got Bingaman. We got Devin, dude. That's. And we got fucking Peyton.
Yeah. Hey, I made
we got Peyton.